Vielen Dank für deinen Einsatz.
Thank you. Gold last year in France, part of the team as a young rider, and seventh individually last year, so clearly one to take in serious consideration for a good result here in the Maarsbergen Young Rider Championship, fifth European Championship, and now on his way with Pinetor de la Serre.
Is zeer spijtig. Een val in het water voor de eerste 10 ruiter van Duitsland. Je ziet er zowel paard als ruiter zien er oké uit en lopen weg.
Ja, dat starts in a very difficult way for the German team. A fall for Anais Neumann at the water fence at 15. She's just launched out of the saddle and sees it and ends up in the water, but both rider and horse are okay. But sadly, elimination for the first rider for Team Germany at fence 15. So we got the Belgian rider finishing, but clearly outside the optimum time of 8 minutes and 36. The first rider for Germany having the fall being eliminated. So we currently on course have only the French rider, Romain Saint and Unitoile de la Serre. So